It's number one for plays in hip-hop and R&B. Power 98.
Down for MTV's Hood Fab, the brokest game show in America. You know how we do. I'm out here with the McDonald's experience. I have for the CIAA. Real talk, holding it down, repping for Brooklyn, but I'm out here in Charlotte, loving Charlotte. I've never actually been here before. It's really interesting.
You definitely will enjoy that. You definitely will come.
Yeah, and people have been asking me for socks, so they watch the show out here, so they know what I do, and I really appreciate and respect that and love it, no doubt.
And we have a beautiful lady.
I'm Kendra from the Bad Girls Club. I'm actually from Charlotte, so I'm back home visiting.
I won Charlotte.
But hater alert, I'm from here, and I'm glad to be here for CIAA. So
let's start with you, Kendra. Ladies first. You
know, let's fight.
I heard you earlier. I was listening in my car.
I saw you say on Twitter, you said, you know, the editing of the show sometimes doesn't match what really happened.
Absolutely.
So what's really happening on the show? Are you representing the queen?
I hold it down, but at the end of the day, I hold myself down.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying? And you see those commercials for the second show?
I know.
We hold it down. You know what I mean? We make our money. We do what we need to do.
You got a dating show going on.
I do.
So, you know, you're still going to be on TV with your little pretty little face.
Aw, thank you.
So what's the deal with you and Natalie, man? Because y'all had that last little squabble.
Yeah, this next episode is going to be really good.
Okay.
I'm
going
to just say that. But me and Natalie are on some business, so you may see us out just to make our money and just to keep holding it down. You know what I mean?
Cool.
We don't fight. I don't do that. Like, I like my face. Like, I will always say at the end of the day, I like my face. So we're going to keep it good.
Now, Kelly Shell is a bad girl in her own right.
Oh, yeah, girl, but that's a whole nother story.
Everybody got their own spice and kick to it.
I think when people hear Bad Girls Club, I think they get it twisted, but a lot of y'all on the show had y'all own stuff going, y'all own personalities,
mm-hmm.
and y'all was taking on the world in different ways and going through different issues, and that's just being a woman.
Yeah.
And bad girl can mean anything, and you held yourself down.
I think so. It doesn't mean just fighting. You know what I mean?
You can't
win for losing, though. Like, if you fight, you're not classy. If you don't fight, you won't hold it down. So it's, you know, you just prepare for the hate.
I don't mind busting somebody in the head.
I like Oxygen because Oxygen
you look
is like
you can hold it down.
Oxygen is my favorite network. Oxygen is my favorite network because, you know, you can see the Bad Girls Club, and then you got that show Snapped,
where the women
just kill their husbands, like, every week.
Right.
It's like, okay,
if you don't learn something,
I want the insurance money, you're dead. Okay, I get you coming home, you cheat on me, you're dead. Like, you know what I mean? Men, watch Oxygen because you learn a lot about women. That's why I'm still single, because I watch Oxygen, I'm like, oh, no, you're not going to kill me. I know all the ways you're coming at me. I know, I ain't drinking that juice. Oh, you took it over here. What insurance policy? I ain't signing that.
It's definitely a good network.
Let me ask you this, Kendra. What do you say to the folks who say that, you know, you're not representing Charlotte well or you're not representing North Carolina well? What do you say to those folks?
It's, at the end of the day, you have a whole bunch of girls that always say, I don't care what other people think about me. I'm going to do me. This is the first time in my life, like, I actually have to believe that. And I actually have to live that. And so it's just not talking. Like, you just can't let it bother you. You know what I mean?
People always say so.
Always.
I'm a brand new artist myself on Jive Records, and I'm starting to see how people say things about you. They know nothing about you.
At all.
So you just tell them to drink bleach.
That's the best part about...
I like that.
That's the part about when you know you're doing good, because, like... This is my rule when it comes to the internet. No one ever says anything good about anyone on the internet at all.
I definitely agree.
But it's about how many times they're saying it. It's not about what they say. It's like, as long as they talk about you, you good. But it don't matter.
It also is, I'm on the Bad Girls Club, so we feed off of the negative energy, and we keep going, and it makes you want to watch the show again, which in turn makes them want to give me another show, which in turn makes me smile and makes me happy.
Get you another chance.
The bottom line. In corporate America is money, so
business.
If you're making money, then, you know, it don't matter what they
but
say.
But I had a lot of fun.
Tell them check your
did a lot
account.
Of partying.
That's what I tell
come
them.
Party
check
with me this weekend.
I'm going to write a song for Kay called I'm More Famouser Than You. I'm More Famouser Than You.
Deal with it.
That's
good.
Deal with it.
So when is your new show coming on?
It comes out March 16th. It comes right after the first part of the reunion, which is... off the chain. Like,
and the reunion
crazy.
Show, I heard it took like forever to shoot because y'all was acting crazy.
All
day. On the reunion show.
All day long. It was so much stuff. It was clean up and switch the set because we messed this up and water everywhere. And
oh, wow.
I heard Flo got in that ass, in Natalie's ass.
I don't like Flo, so we just going to leave it at that.
Oh, wow.
So,
that's what I heard.
I was there, so.
So what happened?
So you need to watch it.
You on Bad Girls Club Part 2v4. Just don't be on snaps.
Nah, I'm not going.
That means you're going to jail.
I'm not going to jail.
After the season, you're done with.
I mean, whatever happens, happens. But I don't think I'm gonna be in that specific situation again because it was a lot. Let's do the dating thing.
So on the new dating show, are you really trying to find a date or what's up?
You know, yeah, it's fun. I'm trying to hang
we'll
out, have
happens.
A good time. If I find love, I find love, and if I don't, I don't. It's okay.
Okay.
You know, I hold it down. It's fun. It was really, really fun. It's going to be lighthearted. It's not going to be as heavy as Bad Girls Club, so it's definitely more lighthearted, but you still see the cattiness and the fighting and stuff like that.
But it's good. How did they pick the girls that were going to do the dating show from the Bad Girls Club?
Well, if anybody...
just one?
Well, thank you. But if you watch the show, I did a lot of dating. So they kind of maneuver it to be, I'm the dating girl. I want to meet new guys, whatever. So they kind of spend it in to the new show.
Wait, were you, who went out with the dude who got, who left him with the bill for the wings at Raw Wings? That was you? That was crazy because I've eaten at Big Wings and it's not that expensive. So
it's
I understand
really
what that was all about.
It's really not. I felt bad for him when I saw it on TV.
When y'all broke him down and y'all was like, okay, it was $20.
It was so much longer than that in real life. We were on the phone with him for like 2 hours.
So he actually
got a break from TV.
So both of y'all hanging out today and tomorrow we're hanging out for the CIAA. Where are you hanging out today?
I will be at the McDonald's Experience today. I will be doing Hood Fab Mick Trivia. And so, you know, I'm giving away French fries and chicken nuggets and all kinds of fun stuff. Darren Henson's out here at the convention center. Come out and say what's up to me. I'm out here at 5 o'clock today. Hood Fab, baby. We're coming back in 2010. And the new season is being shot in March.
Hi. And where will you be tonight?
Tonight I'm going to be at Alive.
Okay.
And then tomorrow I'll be at the Sheridan for the meet and greet at the day party at 2 o'clock. And then I'll be at Grand Central with Michael Vick tomorrow night.
Hope you can date him.
What?
Oh. Why you do that? Why you do that?
I'm like, well, maybe.
One of the
I'll be trying to hook up, girl. I'm down.
I don't know. But definitely catch the new show out.
I don't know. I like animals. I have a dog. I don't know. Mike, what did you do to my dog?
Club, shout out to Lockhart and T, man.
You a mess,
man. He is a mess. Solid number one, man. It's 598.
Yeah.